Add a cylinder scale on Z-axis. Select bottom edge and scale down, then apply the scale and bevel. Select top face and set an extrude inward. Bevel the edges. Add subsurf and smooth the mesh. Duplicate this edge and separate. Then extrude, scale and move to create a cap shape. Again bevel the edges. Add a edge loop at mid and bevel, then duplicate it. Extrude to add thickness. That's it. Follow or subscribe for more.